Have you guys on board. Thanks so much for hanging out here tonight. Everything is sold out for tonight. For the time being, maybe we can put up some weirdo breaks for those of you guys that didn't want to get into Super Break and maybe just get into something a little bit more low-key. Yeah, I was going to say, wait, why would you want a Tom Savage? Why wouldn't you want a Clowney or Aaron Foster or... Let's get Alex on the board. Come on. All right, here we go. Break number 6. First, you got a Eddie Lacy 164 to 175 going to Green Bay, which would be Dylan S. There you go, buddy. I actually do have one box of select. Yes, you can get a $10 select tonight. I actually do have one box sitting there, just staring at me. All right, then a little baby Russ, 2012 contenders, Russ 95 going to Seattle. So RX Subi 06. And then, oh, this guy. True rookie Andy Luck all day. All day. Now, it's not the platinum. It's 266 out of 349. That's the true rookie of Andy Luck out of Panini Black. That's nice, man. I'm going to take it all day. That's the true rookie. That's exactly what I collect the true rookies of Andy Luck. So, Bleed Green 73. He's on the board. Next. I like this a lot. How about the orange Kelvin All About Those Benjis? 9-5 with a 10 going to Carolina. Ty Powell. I don't have any more Prime Sigs. Yeah, I know. It's coming in the mail. Hopefully it'll be here next week, man. So 2 out of 50, Kelvin Benjamin. So 2 out of 50. Actually, that's a pretty slick looking card. So Kelvin Benjamin's obviously beast mode. So Carolina, solid hit there. I have some 2012. I got a fresh case of 2012 playbook that we could just run through a whole mess. Oh, then this guy. Then this guy. Who's got him? Where are they at? Come on, dude. How rare is this? How about a Drew Brees get nasty with it? So the die cut out of Topps Platinum Drew Brees auto. Dude, that thing is bad. So that's a really nice hit, dude. Going to New Orleans, RCS and more. Come on, dude. There's a whole bunch of New Orleans fans that wants to get their hands all up in it. They want to get their paws all over that card. All right, hey, this box ended up being beast mode, dude. As if we were expecting anything else. Oh, good. I was worried that there wasn't going to be any good running backs on this card. And put them on the board. Can we get them on the board? Listen, all you got to do is stay positive, and we'll get you on the board. How about it? AP, Franco Harris, Barry Sanders, Walter Payton. 7 out of 15, the nastiest, exquisite quad patches I've seen in a whole long time. Boom. Dude, out of exquisite quad patch. Dude, Walter Payton sells unbelievably well. Then you add Barry Sanders. Oh, then Franco Harris, he's not bad. Then AP all day. 7 out of 15. Come on, man. That's 4 hits in 1, Alex. Get it, dude. I like that hit a lot, dude. Let's recap this box here real quick, huh? How about the quad patches? Oh, Drew Brees, he's not a bad quarterback, right? Calvin Benjamin getting weird. Oh, true rookie of this guy, Andy Luck. Yep. Then you got a baby Russ and an Eddie Lacy. I'll tell you what, the last 4 made up for that first pack. Come on, man. Break number 6 getting weird. 5 of the box toppers, let's get them gone. You guys are still in running for bonuses. 30-second spot. Always getting a box of Topps Chrome Mini, the new stuff. You guys got to let me know. I ain't trying to break it. Because it's so small, it's little baby cards. Man, I'm not trying to break any baby cards. All right. So that's D. Majeski grabbing up the Topps Chrome little mini box there. All right. So once, twice, and 3 times. So number 7, BGP. Number 10, Ty Powell. Number 13, C. Bluss. 21, 30, Matty G. And 31, Grifster. Y'all are in the running. That's a really nice way to end it off, man. That's just number 6. Hey, but if you guys want to, like I said, I do have, and I'll tell you, Playbook is actually a nice little break. We were doing them at $12 yesterday for buy one, get one free spots of Playbook. Everything's coming out of a fresh case. If you guys want to, we can rock some of those out. So, after we get to maybe box or case number 10 of